is an awakening VR experience about our position in the universe. Start from Earth, and then you see the other planets, and you start seeing what's beyond the solar system, and you go to the galaxy and beyond.
Orbital Views is a brand that is intended to provide access to users to send people into space in a virtual way. And in this brand, we have three products: Orbital Views Flight, Orbital Views Moonwalk, and Orbital Views Overview.
We started by doing flights with the space agency in Europe on the plane that's used to train the astronauts. In the flight, they are truly in weightlessness, just like astronauts.
You equip a virtual reality headset that lets you walk on the moon or go to a Martian base or even do zero gravity inside or outside the ISS.
But it's very limited in terms of user, and we wanted to make it more accessible. So we created other experiences to give access to space, but on the ground.
Orbital Views Moonwalk is an experience that lets a user get into a harness which reduces his weight so that he can jump on the moon and experience the same experience as Neil Armstrong walking his first steps. Overview is an experience that lets you navigate through space and zoom in from Earth to the outside of the cosmos, to the end of the knowledge we have on space.
You also have interactive chapters that allow you to do at your own pace, to experience the size of things and the aspect of all the planets and moons in the solar system. I used to work as a psychologist with space crews, polar crews and submarine crews. And this got me into following space studies.
I had written a script for several years. It was really an interest of mine and I wanted to make a movie out of it. And then we met with Amaury, who is a producer in VR. He wanted to make something in VR. I wanted to tell a story about space. So very quickly we started working. Overview is made using data and images from international scientific agencies.
The catalog of stars, the catalog of galaxies, for example. And this is a real representation of what space is. From the beginning, we wanted Overview to be a very comfortable experience.
I'm a virtual reality user experience designer and researcher. My challenge is to ensure that the user gets a good experience, high intensity and positive emotions.
Vive is interesting because at the inception of the project, we were able to run room-scale fragments of what we had in mind with, for example, the solar system at the scale of the room, just by walking and leaning, peeking at planets. That was possible from the start because of room scale.
The Vive tracker is a great asset to our creative process. It enables us to implement tangible objects. We're presently working on different simulators that aims at training people to different activities. Paragliding is one of the simulators which uses these trackers to control the paraglider, and you're actually sitting in the harness and gets your whole body engaged into the simulator. We also do fire training. We get people to understand how to evacuate and act around the fire.
Viveport was the first platform that we published Overview on. VDA did change everything for us. It was a great recognition of all the hard work we had put in the title to make it a truly educational and realistic title.
When you take this journey from the Earth to the galaxy and beyond, when you make this leap, I hope you have lived something that you could not have lived otherwise.
If you want to buy Overview now, you can download it on Viveport. It's available on the platform.